Good day. Today I will perform oral care for unconscious patient. The first step is assess for the presence of the gag reflex of the patient, if there is, and position the client in sinks or sideline position. And after that, explain the procedure to the client. Even though the client is unconscious, wash your hands at least and use disposable gloves. Also, place paper towel over the bed table. Assemble the equipment that you are going to use. Provide privacy, close the curtain or close the door. Also, put the or position the bed to highest horizontal level and lower the side rails. Bring the patient close to the side of the bed and also near to you. And be sure that the patient's head is turned toward the mattress.
Position the client into sims or side lying position. Place towel under patient's face and emesis basin under the chin. Use padded down blade to retract upper and lower teeth. Clean mouth using brush or tongue blade, moistened with peroxide and water. Have secondary suction as secretion accumulate during cleansing. Clean chewing and inner tooth surfaces first. Clean outer tooth surfaces. Swab roof of mouth and inside cheek. Gently swab or brush tongue but avoid stimulating gag reflex if it is present. Moisten clean swab of or toothbrush with water to rinse. Repeat rinse several times. Suction any remaining secretions. Apply a thin layer of petroleum jelly to lips or lip balm to maintain moisture of the lips. Use the corner of the towel to pat dry the lips and the mouth. Reposition the patient comfortably. Raise the side rail and return bed to original position. Clean equipment and return it to its proper place. Place soiled linen in proper receptacle. Explain to the client that the procedure is completed.
After the procedure, do not forget to clean the equipment that you use. Also, dispose the other materials such as the gloves, like that, because it is important to not spread any pathogens. Also, wash your hands for infection control, inspect for oral cavity, and do not forget to record the procedure, especially your observation if there is any bleeding of gums, ulceration, crust, dry mucosa, and any other else that is not really normal. And also report any unusual findings during the oral hygiene for unconscious patient.